Okay, hello, welcome to my Minecraft Iron Block Challenge series. This series is basically about the getting 100 iron blocks. Okay, create new world. Survival. Minecraft 100 iron block challenge.
Oh, you stupid
thing,
bro. Get out of there.
Oh, survival. Okay, there. Okay, unblock challenge. World options. Let's do this. I ate pizza. So I will be back when the world flooded. So now, this will take a decent world. Okay, now let's go ahead.
Oh, nice.
Hey Alex. Sorry. Okay, wooden pickaxe.
Hello?
Hey, Dad. Let's get this goal.
What?
Okay, now. Alright. Now, let's make a furnace. Now, let's make a stone sword, shall we? Okay, now, 1, 2. Now. Well, now let's make a stone axe. Oh, there's a swamp. Oh, pigs. Nice. Nice. Oh, yeah. The clothing. Oh, I want to walk this difficulty. Okay? Yes. Yep. Difficulty normal. That's right. Yeah. Come here, you piggies. Come here. Come here, you. Huh? What? Wow. So exciting. That cave. It excites me. As much? I don't want the cave. I am not prepared to go in that cave. Since I do not have any armor at all. Which I would get destroyed in there because of skeletons. Oh, sheep. Good. Come here, sheep. Sheepies. Sheepies. Sheep.
I thought it was pouring a can and or water and stuff and that. They said I'll clean it out. I was like, you better close the door.
Come here, pigs. Come on, pigs. Where are piggies? Come on, eat saplings. Saplings, saplings. Grab your sapling. You're somewhere. Three soldiers or something. Dang it, there's only a single sapling? Dang tree. Well, anyway, let's go ahead. Okay, now. Cool. Good. Okay, good. What's the white level here? White level? 11. Okay. Wait, there are going to be some standards for me. During this challenge, I will not use F3 to find valuables like diamonds or redstone, for instance. Because that. Can I get back? Okay, now let's get this one. Oh, apple. So now, anyway, let's get back to getting stuff. Oh, got a sapling. That will do it for the moment. Okay.
Oh, what? Come in the bathroom on me. Well, you came into my bedroom. That's one door you went through. And then you come into the other door, which is my bathroom.
Yeah, close the door if you were in the bathroom.
I'm in my bedroom, and nobody's in my bedroom, but I'm in the bathroom, nobody's in my bathroom.
Anyway, let's Okay, let's kill these chickens. Come here, chickens. Just try. Let's go push. Who are you?
I find safe
to see something. Oh,
I'm going to
Okay, I'm going to have a bed anyway, so that's why I'm there. Let's keep moving through this desert. Wait, do I have the volume on? I'm sorry about that, guys. I didn't realize I didn't have the recording going on. Sorry about that. But anyway, here's what I destroyed. Yeah, I found this coal, and I'm just mining it. If you didn't see it, okay? Oh, there's iron. Awesome. Okay. Let's take 11 right there. Okay, that's it. Okay. Basically for the Minecraft 100 Iron Block Challenge, you have to get 10 clear. I would still see now. 9 unaided. So I would say you need about like 900 iron ingots to get enough iron blocks. Okay, now let's put my lawn money. this water phone so that I can like get back up anyway. Oh, there's a zombie down there. Okay, I think I'm safe for a moment, so let's get this coal. Come at me, zombie. That's right, zombie, come at me. Yeah, I only want to use F3 for like. I was only using F3 so I could see what the right level was. For where slime spawn. But for that, when it comes time to Air Wars, I am not going to be using F3. Okay? I'll head this way. Ow! You jerk! Enderman, that's not good. Okay. That isn't a good sign. At all. So, I think I'm going to block that off just in case anything comes. Let's block that off. Yeah. Oh, there's one. Thank you. Okay. Let's put a what? Let's put a cat. Okay, now, sorry about that. Okay. Good. Nice. This would be enough to make an iron block, but I'm going to actually make armor first. Right, even start making that. Okay, let's make an iron chest plate. Oh, it went over here. Oh, there's an enemy map. I think I'm going to attempt to fight. But first, let's make the armor. And at least some good weapons. Okay. Make the leg. Looks like the animal is staying there. I'm going to wait on making boots and a helmet for the moment. So you could say I'm going barefoot.
And there's three things I like, Mom.
What is it? Okay, now guys, I am going to make. Can you share? Okay, it's. I'm doing it. Okay, let's make an iron sword. And let's make an iron pickaxe. Okay. Now that I move up that. This is going to be a bit dangerous. So. You know what, look at his eyes. We're coating this tree hive with a combination of mismatch and recycled materials to get that organic, natural look. This is going to be very careful. Okay. This, I'm going to have to be extremely careful. Dang it! Uh-oh, I think he's mad. Guys, so you don't have to hear that annoying sound. I'm going to turn that down by a lot. I hear him somewhere. Okay, I hear him somewhere. Oh, there he is. That's why Enderman. Stay still. No! Okay. Okay, guys. That wasn't funny, but let's continue anyway. Which I lost all my iron. Dang it all. I'm just going to start over again. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna try to get somewhere high. So I'll be safe. Okay, let's get high up for a higher ground. Okay, let's kill these sheep very quickly. Sheep, I need you. No, stay away. Stay away, you stupid zombie. Okay, that's not good. So we'll head the other way. Man, I can't believe that image hurts me so hard even when I have iron armor. Dang. Wait, the swamp land. Okay, that's where the swamp is. So let's go see if I can go back and get my stuff. That'd be nice to do. Hopefully it's still there. Anyway. Where am I right now? Ow. That hurt. Okay. Oh, dang, skeleton. There's swamp water. I was in a little indication where I am.
Well, you might bring the finishing touches on this honeycomb compound out. It's final track. Joe Allison Donald, their tree high. I'm really
Oh, I was head down. But what is... Okay, what's this? Okay, this is not gonna be. Alright, I'm gonna be extremely careful now. Oh no, that isn't bad. Forget that. I am not doing like that. I need something. Okay. go to the bathroom. No, I do not want to fall down there. I didn't see where these zombies are coming from.
Oh, shut up. That's why I brought the
sorry with this, but y'all have to hear with boys. There's an island there. Before I even set it up in here. Now, okay, guys.
Leo.
Now, for
shut up, dog.
Next time, after just smelling it, Jamie will do some mining. And I will see you all next time. Peace out.